when you realize you probably should have just went ahead and went live. Go live on. Go live on. So I'ma just pour. I am using Total Boat Tabletop Epoxy, and I'm going to mix A and B together for about 4 minutes. So I will also add everything into the description box, but I am using Middle Coast Michael Powders and Shiraz, Violet, Onyx, and copper, and then I have another mica powder that is in light brown. I prepared the African coaster with gold plate on the edge. It's kind of hard to just get it on the edge, so it's a little bit in the middle of the coaster as well, and I just kind of left it because I think I like that look. And then I'm pouring the leftover resin in the faces of the coaster, just because I want to have a different look. So I only poured it in the face, and I'm just gonna see how it goes and play with it a little bit. From here on out, I have speed up the video just so the video won't take forever to show you, but I'm just kind of creating some designs in the hair, and then I'm adding different colors into each one, and then that African coaster will have all the mixed colors in that one coaster. I just want to say, if you haven't already, go ahead and like and subscribe. It means so much to me that you're watching the videos and watching throughout, because the ads on the video help me continue to make videos like this. It's not much, but it's something, and I just wanted to say I'm appreciative for you to stay this long and just watch my videos. Thank you again. This is the end result, and this is how the gold look on the edging and slightly on the inside. And I really love this set. Thank you for watching. If you haven't already, go ahead and like and subscribe. I never met a tough cookie that wasn't sweet. Continue to be you, and see you next time. Love you.